And welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Serious Sam 3 BFE. I'm NerTom.
I'm Lobie.
Then we're back. Thunder and lightning. What are we doing here? What's going on?
I do not know. What is going on?
I don't know. I can't remember. We activated... No, we're going to activate Anubis.
Who are these five people and why do they sit here and stare at me?
What? What five people?
This one's missing a heart. That one is too.
What? Oh. I don't know who these guys are guying this.
Well, they must be quintuplets.
Quintuplets mean four.
No, that's quadtuplets.
Hey, a thing.
But, you know, good try.
It's not quadruplets.
Quadruplets, quadtuplets, same thing. Quintuplets is still five.
Sanctuplets, I guess?
Or quintuplets, or whatever you want to call it.
I thought they're called twins.
I'm going to go inside this elevator.
Oh, you're already down there. I'm still going through a cutscene.
Cutscene? I didn't get a cutscene.
Really?
That hardly seems fair.
We have to activate the thingies of Thingertons.
Oh, okay. I understand. Hey, get off the ladder. It's mine.
Man, Serious Sam climbs ladders really slow.
His climbs ladders really slow.
You shouldn't call him Serious Sam. That's not his name. His name's Sam.
No, his first name's Serious.
Serious. Serious Snape.
No.
Sam was going to be casted for Serious Sam, but they thought it would be too unoriginal.
But what?
Okay, where are you going? Slow down. We gotta do this together. Otherwise, no one will see anything.
I am assuming that... that hurts.
Oh, you just aggro something. I hear more. I see more. Ah! Friggin' clears. God damn, you gotta ruin everything, don't you?
There's armor behind the building.
Secret armor?
No, but there's armor there.
Scratch my bearded face.
Ah! I can do it too.
Okay, there we go. Alright, let's see. Man, everything's coming out all of a sudden. Ow, I'm behind! Awesome music! I killed him.
I agree that this music is awesome.
Oh, awesome music gone. This way. Okay, not this way. Whoa, whoa! Where'd you go?
I'm up here.
Man, I can't leave you alone for 5 seconds. Just, freaking clears!
I got excited and I jumped up here.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
You're an
explodey guy.
You never know what one may find. Don't blow up, dude. I don't like you. Don't blow up.
Man, you're killing everything.
Worse. That's because I've got a good vantage point up here.
Oh, you're gonna get blowed up. Ah, it's me!
Hearing a guy screaming and I can't find him. There he is.
I know. Boom. You know, the more we're running, run around, the more guys are gonna spawn.
That's okay if they're friendly. They're not
what?
Friendly. It's okay if they're friendly.
None of them are ever friendly.
I know. There should be friendly ones that help you.
This isn't Serious Sam 2.
There's friendly guys in Serious Sam 2?
Yes.
I want to play that one.
Well, we'll play Serious Sam 1 first.
Well, why can't we just play them in the reverse order?
We could do that.
There you go.
But there would be a lot more games you have to play. Over here, I found a door. Damn it, needs a key card.
I found guys.
You know, you're over somewhere.
Wait, no, they disappeared again. Wait, no, they're coming back. I don't know what to think. I want to kill that worm.
I don't think you can. But again, I've never really tried, so. I found a giant scorpion guy.
I also doubt you can kill him. It just would be neat if you could.
Uh-oh. Okay, we need to stop splitting up so much.
Yes.
Die, Scorpion Man! He didn't die. You're just running around.
I see secret stuff, and it makes me want it. But I don't think we can get it.
Ooh. Freaking exploded, guys. Where do you see it?
It's up there. Right up there.
It's not be one of those secrets where you jump into it and you get lost in there forever.
No, it's not. There's just a ledge that I'm not seeing that you can jump over from. Ah!
There's nothing up here.
Yeah, there is.
But there's on the other side.
That's what I was saying, up there.
Oh, up there.
I don't know what it is, but I want it.
It's a health kit, by the look of it.
Oh. I don't want it anymore.
Alright, well, let's go over this building, because we need a key. I'm going to assume it's over here.
Ah, yes, that would make sense.
And I'm correct. Key acquired. Oh, there's going to be random ones, isn't it? Nope, it's this one. Now, there we go.
Help!
Get in here.
I'm in
Freaking clears. There we go.
Mine. That's right.
So let's go to the left corner.
Which corner?
Left. Where that clear just ran from. We're around this area anyways. Didn't actually mean over there, but that's where he came from, so it's my fault.
Ah.
So this way, to victory!
The who, the what now?
The little scorpion guys we can shoot. Ow.
Ow.
I don't know why I said ow. Snap your neck!
Said ow because you're angered at the scorpions. It's an ow, I'm angry at you.
Ah! They got up here somehow. Is there a way down there? I don't see a way down there. Without falling. I don't really want to fall. And I keep hitting the mic. Oh. Ah, clears! They must die! Ow, I'm getting just destroyed by them right now.
I need a better gun.
Friggin' scorpions! Snap your neck! They're so cute until you snap the neck, then they're not so cute anymore. Nothing here. Where'd you go? There you are. Okay. Let's go this way then. Over here. Oh, I see a clear. Ooh, what's in here? There's stuff in here.
Is it clears? Because I see them.
It wasn't clears. I just saw, like, loot. The They'll be coming up from over here, I bet. I'm gonna hide in here for a second. No, you're not. Okay, we're gonna hide in here, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna hide in here. I'll wait for them. Ah! No thing. Ring clears. Bang! Bang bang! He shot me down! Ow! Something's seeing me from behind. Sniper neck! Rip out your eye! Rip out your eyes!
Monsters.
Eat eyeball! There's a lot of them hidden out here somewhere. Oh, there they are. Time to use a big gun! The Hulkster gun! Yeah, you try that. Well, I wouldn't even use the Gatling gun, but... Alright, so we're over here now. Big guy! He's flinching! Rip off his face! Sam, don't kiss his face. That's just disgusting. Aha! We can go down here. Loot. Lots of it. So as soon as we try to leave, attack time, I bet. How do I hear music?
I do not hear music. I see a gold thing to pick up.
I want it. Fine, whatever. Chicken walkers! Not chicken walkers, big walkers. You walk right by me. So you can play it your game. Here, have some rockets, jerk. And you dead! Ow! You also dead. You didn't die from rocket? The hell? I'm freaking made of skeleton. I don't have to get hurt by rockets. Oh. Nah, I'm stuck in a room area. Shooty guy. Come on, bring it! Ow. I didn't really mean it. Don't hurt me.
Your face is my face.
Your face is my face. Your face is my face. Okay, screw this noise. I'm gonna stop hurting myself.
Hey.
Keep running. I got him.
Hey, stop hurting yourself. I think there's one of those.
I like how they're chasing
here.
You. I think there's what now?
One of those things over here. The
possibly.
The,
probably.
Ow.
You got scrap junk jacked.
I'm gonna get that again.
Fine, you did get it again. We got bombed by scrap jack. Where is he? Is he dead?
Yes, I killed him.
Okay, so you think it's one here?
I thought there was, but I'm obviously in... Oh no, it's down here.
Where are you at? I'm following you.
I'm stuck. Okay, I'm good now.
Nice! Super loot.
So that's three of them. So there's one missing somewhere.
I know where it is. I don't know how to get to it, though. Oh, this is a gross sun one.
Well, at least you got to pick one up. I didn't.
Rip off your face! I think you have two faces. Sam, stop kissing his face.
You mean you don't have two faces?
Guys, throwing stuff at me. They're chasing you, but the longest way away. Okay, let's go to the last one. I know where it is. Kick him. Kick him good, and then shoot him in the butt. The butt of me balls. What's over here? No. Bad guy. Ah, big guy.
And what kind of big guy?
The face guy. I think I've killed. Yeah, he's dead. It's down here. I know it's down here.
Okay.
Screw it. I'm jumping down.
Whee! I already jumped down.
Wow, thanks for the leg, game. I know where it is, too.
I found it.
Oh, I was gonna do that, but I wanted to collect ammo first.
I'm gonna stand on it. So when it comes out, I die.
I hear a guy somewhere. Oh, there he is. He's big and fat. And he's got two faces.
You know what else is
Big and fat and got two faces?
Ah, yes, that's what I was gonna say.
Is it Jack Nicholson?
Yes. Jack Nicholson.
Ow, 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 ow. Man, he was being a jerk.
Okay.
Good job, Lobie.
Ow.
You blew yourself up though, not such a good job.
Well, at least they're dead.
Ah, some are dead, not all of them. Rip off your head! Your skeleton hod. Whee!
So now where do we go?
I think it's in here, we have to go. Yeah, it's over here.
I will just follow you.
I see guys. I thought he was gonna leave the corner.
I also see
guys.
Well,
I guess there's only one.
Oh, gross.
Oh, gross. Nope, oh. I hear some more.
I know, I hear weird music.
Well, I hear weird music, but I hear it. Click, 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 click.
Well, that's me.
Nope. It's out here. I hear it. Pick up loot. Alright, so we need to go back to where we came from. This way. I think. No. Maybe. No. This way. Oh god, no! It's one of those girly things that kill us. Okay, I need to hide or I'm gonna die. No, I want in. Whatever, game. Thank you. Ow. Where is she? No thanks.
She's right there.
Well, I don't think I'm anywhere near you. No, I'm not. Although I should, because that'll make it way easier to kill her. Ow. I'm about to die. I don't want to die. I see her. She's right there. Being all jerk-like.
Oh. She's being much of a jerk.
You have to wait. She can't... Oh, maybe not. I thought you shot you soon.
No.
Wait, there's two of them. Maybe. Is there two of them?
No.
She seems to be warping really fast.
Not going to be two of them. Not to my knowledge.
No, I guess not. I guess I'm just overreacting. Reaction! Over. 9,000. Get it? Because overreacting?
Ah.
Lame.
I have no idea which way
you're
trying to
go. This way! To victory! Over here. Jump in. Jumping up. There, it's like.
Oh,
back to the
yeah.
thing, which I went completely the wrong way. Hooray. Okay. Stop running. Just go down. Go. Go down. Go down, Sam. The hell, Sam? Just friggin' fall through a hole. Out of my way! I'm on top of the door! Get on here, quick! Get on here! Well, good job. You did not get on here. Somehow you got on here now. Whee! Whee! Epic music of epicness. You know it's epic because it's all choir-y.
Ah, wait, what?
When there's choirs, it's epic music. Because epic things are happening. I don't like you guys. You got blue eyes.
Wait, which way did you go? Oh, you went this way.
I went straight.
That way.
Cutscene! Oh my god, Metal Gear! This one's orange! There's all these microphones at it. Mr. Pyramid, Mr. Pyramid! What can you tell us about the economy?
I thought those were matchsticks.
No.
I think they are.
Well, it's Anubis, so. Shock it with lightning! Kind of just stun stick.
Ah, that makes a lot of sense.
Quick, shoot with rockets!
Come in, HQ. Anubis is online. Red plasma as far as the eye can see.
Oh my god, the whole time lock is lit up. This gives us a fighting chance. Team Charlie is ready for insertion.
Insertion to what?
Home, soldier. Head outside for extraction.
Alright, nice. Extraction.
I could use a hot meal and a beer.
I could use a hot meal and a beer. Alright, time for extraction, it's not gonna be that easy, cause this is Serious Sam,
Hot beer sounds gross.
I like a hot beer and a hot beer and a cold meal.
Ah!
Just give me some reheated McDonald's.
Wow, I do not look like that on...
Do 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 going through the floor cause I'm Sir Sam. I was wondering why you were so tall and that was so short.
Jesus Harold Faltermeyer Christ.
What? Jesus Harold Falter something Christ. Good job.
But there's a secret in there, I know there is. Okay, paper.
Oh, I remember this part. This part's hilarious. You're gonna want all this, just to let you know. Hey, listen, do you hear all that noise?
No.
See all that rumbling on the screen? You ready?
Okay. I'm ready or whatever it is.
I missed again somehow. Gosh darn it. There you go. Get out of there. Kaboom! So I'm smart because I know how to do this.
Whee!
Whoa. You're just floating in the air. What up with that?
I don't know why that one's floating, but whatever.
Just throw all of your C4. Okay, then run away. Pick up more C4.
Okay, I threw all my C4.
Pick up more of it.
Okay.
And then move back. Ready?
Yeah.
No, nothing? Nothing really? Nothing came out? Oh, there we go. Here we go. Here we go. You're in trouble.
That's what you say, but in reality, I'm just ripping your eyes out.
That is true. You can't just rip their eyes out. Okay. You throw the C4 on the walls, I'll throw it over the walls.
Okay.
Because that gets rid of most of our problems. Oh, I missed. Oh, okay. That was pointless. There. Damn it. I should grab some more C4.
Okay, I have thrown it on every wall.
Okay, one sec. I need to throw some more C4 because I screwed up a few times. There we go. Okay. Get back out here. Kablam! Freaking clears. Oh my god, headless. Boom. Boom. You probably don't need to throw on all the walls now. Probably not.
I have to destroy every wall.
Okay, well, let me go grab some more C4 so I can throw it on over all the walls. Okay, let's see. You don't need to throw it over. Okay, so.
I'll go get more C4 too.
This one. Those are worthless. This one. This one.
And then I can throw it on more walls as well.
This one. This one. Oh, so that's completely worthless, so I just need to throw over these ones.
Whee! 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 Whee!
Okay, I'm good when you are.
Yeah, I'm good.
See, this is a lot more scary when it's single player.
I'm ready.
Kaboom! Oh no, a giant jerk! Boom. His gun's stuck in the wall and it's freaking out! Look at his gun freak out! Oh, just went away. Okay. I'll destroy that later. Wow, wasteful!
I had to blow up that wall.
You blew it up good.
Thanks. I tried.
Oh, that's a lot of clears.
Ow. You used the wrong gun.
I'm gonna die! Again.
Okay, now I've actually switched. Wait, no, I haven't. Okay, I have.
Floating C4! Look at this, come here.
Yeah, I probably can't see it. I've seen floating C4 before, though.
So weird.
Yeah, I can see it.
Alright, let's go!
You should be able to.
Pew, 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 pew. Back here. Ah, so, ah! Ooh! No. This way. Where there's a bunch of C4. And stuff. And a well. A demon well! And armor. Yay, armor! Time to go down the demon hole. Whee! Wow, I kind of, like, freaked out in the game. This looks bad.
Wakey, wakey, motherfucker!
Wow, such language. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Stop chasing me. Ow. The pain. The shame. Is he dead?
Somehow he died. I blew him up with C4.
I know you blew him up with C4, but I didn't see him, like, disappear from being blowed up.
I understand.
You know, you just said nothing!
Okay,
I want
correction.
Those rockets for no reason, other than they're probably secrets. Aha! Secret rockets will be acquired. Secret rockets. Damn it! Secret rockets not acquired. Sam, why do you walk so slow?
I bet they're a trick.
Nope, made it. I got one of them anyways.
I didn't make it, and I don't care.
Aha! I got them both. Alright. So this way.
Oh. It's a lot easier if you do it this way. Ow. But actually jump and land on the drone rather than being dumb.
Oh. Oh, also, if you come up here, where I'm standing,
that's
you're
going
to slap
lot
yourself.
Easier for doing it
this
way.
Oh, you knew about it.
Yeah.
Man, such priceless, ancient, you know, Egyptian architecture. Ruined by clears.
Well, that was hardly fair.
Ruined by clears. Bam! Right in your butt. The Elvis butt.
Huh, I'm gonna run outside. Okay, made it. Everything is safe now.
Wait, this way.
There's C4 in here.
There's also stuff, I think, maybe on the sides, maybe? Possibly, maybe? Ah, C4! It's kind of worthless.
Is it now?
Are there secrets? Angry armor! Why is can I not hit 4?
Ah!
Not the Serious Sam I know.
That'll teach him.
Ooh. Cannonballs? Oh, you found a cannon. Nice!
Nothing says stopping power like a portable cannon.
Well, I mean, stopping power kind of does a better job, but...
I know, cannons are pretty awesome. That's pretty much the end-all, be-all weapon, by the way. I haven't died once yet, just to let you know.
I've died a lot of times. Because my name is Charisse.
Charisse?
Yes. Charisse
McFly!
Yes.
Do we go this way? No, we go this way.
I don't want to go that way anymore.
Why not?
I've walked out there, I'm scared now.
That's a lot of clears. Boom.
La la, I love this one.
Cannons.
Is it pants?
Cannons. Okay.
Hey, walking guy. He's cool. Not. He must be destroyed. The bad guy from RoboCop must be destroyed. That's what he kind of looks like. Actually, whatever his name was. I can't remember.
I have no idea. I did not watch RoboCop.
Hey, did you told me you didn't like it, didn't you?
The new one or the old
one? The first one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I watched that part.
I have never watched the new one.
Yeah, I don't think I have. I heard it was worse than the first one, so I'm going to.
Well, the first one was awesome, so.
It'll be terrible. Oh, I didn't like it.
What? You be tripping, man.
No, my fault, it was terrible.
You are terrible.
Well, that may be a true statement, but. You'd think if I was terrible, I'd like terrible things. So that's just how terrible it is.
Hey, you do. So many clears. Why are you laughing? Why are there so many clears?
I don't know, but I'm getting really tired of them.
Yeah, I hate them. That's right, C4 of them in the face. And you died.
Yeah, well, so did they. You can actually put a C4 on a clear's chest.
Yeah, funny. You can put C4 on anything. In essence.
Yeah,
oh my god! Oh my free. Okay. Screw this. Here's what I'm doing. I'm done with this. Come on, jerks. Time for the gun of Gatling,
oh.
And I died for the first time. Nice. Nice!
Okay, I do not like these clears anymore. Not that I did in the first one, but I'm just trying to be nice. Alright, more C4 out here, so that's not good.
And more cannons too. Cannonballs.
You
know what? Why not? Time for more minigun. And I died. Time for more. I've run out of minigun ammo. This sucks. Ooh, rockets. Well, that was what I want. Hey look, guy spawning. And big guy too.
Ow. Out of cannon.
You ran out of cannon.
Yes.
How do you do that?
By destroying all of those guys.
Rockets for everyone. AKs for everyone. Old quotes are old.
No, don't do it. They're gonna do it. Let's go in there and destroy them. They were gonna come out anyway. Now they're dead. And they found a big statue.
Ow. They hit me. Ooh, health and armor. Just please. Friggin' stop! Now you're dead. Jerk. Whoa, whoa, slow your hormones, man. Oh god, there's a lot of them.
Whoa, where are you? What's going on? Okay, well that guy's dead. I'm gonna remove his head. Ow. Ow. Uh-oh.
What?
My game bugged up for a sec there.
Oh.
I had no guns or anything. I couldn't shoot.
Nice! Ooh.
Then it came.
Armor and health. Gotta collect them all, so I can be armored and healthy. And you're ahead of me.
I also got armor and health.
Ooh. Like, pretty much full armor and full health. That's a bad sign.
I think it's time to do my taxes.
Song went all weird.
Well, I know that there's friendly people.
Hey, look, a jerk. Hey, look, another jerk.
There's probably jerks on this side, too.
Rip out your eyes. Throw it at your friend. Oh my god, the pain.
Ow, it's one of those people somewhere. They're strangling me.
Rip out his eye. Throw your eye. Run away. Shoot this guy in the face.
Please kill strangling woman.
I saw her. For a second, there she is. Ow! Damn! See her. Got her shooter with my devastator. Now you're floating around inside the sky.
It's because there's two of them.
Oh, that kind of sucks. Kill the girl who's strangling me. You got killed by a gnar. Nah. I don't appreciate you rapping a wee with your giant tentacles. Stop trying to kill me. I will shoot you with my devastator.
Do it!
I already did. Twice.
Good.
Come on, attack me. And you're dead.
Ouch.
Where is the other one?
I'm hurt. I do not know. All I do know.
Found her. Ow. Stop that. You too. You as well.
She's
attacking me. Ba-bam! No, she's dead.
Excellent. I'm up here.
Stop her neck! I am also gonna come up. Eh, I fell.
Huh.
Whee!
Obviously we have to go out there.
Obviously we have to fight a boss battle.
Yes.
Ooh, pink thing over there. I saw it.
And who is it right now?
There's a pink thing on the other side.
Oh, so if we get up to the other side, we can get a secret?
I assume.
Oh, I see it. I want it.
Secret keys found.
What's that do?
Oh, I know what it does. Actually, I do remember this one. It's for a locked room, obviously, that holds a sniper rifle. If I remember correctly. Where that is, I have no idea. It's in a tower, I thought. Which is somewhere I can't remember. Probably back.
Oh well.
Eh, whatever, let's go when you're ready.
Alright, I'll run up there and get ready to leap.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna have tons of fun killing guys up here.
There's a warship tearing up your area. Your extraction can't land now.
Leave it to me.
Sam, it's too big. You can't just
It's okay. We're old pals.
I guess we get to fight again.
That weird ship thing that was really easy to beat last time.
Yeah!
I mean, we have a cannon, so
it's not gonna be. No, probably won't shoot far enough. I don't think.
Well, they had a cannon in there plus cannonballs. So
stop the foreplay and get serious.
I will assume that it works.
Ow, jerk, die. Fool. Where is the battleship?
What?
Just where is this battleship?
I do not know. Maybe we have to tell these guys first.
Possibly. Ow. Pain, suffering. Probably right, probably murder all these guys. Dead. Alive. Dead again. Alive. Friggin' evil everywhere. Time for minigun. No underwear.
Okay. I blocked those guys.
Ow, the pain and suffering.
Oh, I was shooting a bomb tree. I thought it was an enemy.
Good job.
Yeah.
Great job.
It was far away.
Friggin' dies, lethal man. You also die, chickadee man. You die too. Explode.
Die three and
BAM! Right in the bowels.
Ow. Somehow I blew up myself. I'm not entirely sure how, but
ow. That's not cool.
What?
The chicken walker guys.
Yeah.
Blew up one of their friends, which killed me.
Ow, he's moving stuff up.
Man, try imagine doing this on one life.
This is getting serious.
Yeah, that wouldn't happen.
Yeah, I done it.
Yeah,
I done it. I did it.
Yeah, well, I can't. I'm too terrible.
Yeah, well, you just have to kind of just cheat it. Get them all to bundle up
in
one spot.
I see a sniper rifle, and it's in an awesome location that it would have been awesome if we had it for this fight.
Well, is it locked up or something?
No, we just can't get to it because it's like up there. So there must have been a way to get in there from the other side. But now that we're down here, we can't get back over.
Ah, freaking rocket guys. So many of them. So much carnage. So serious. Ah! Headless. Run away! Run away!
Ah, there's rocket ammo. I knew there'd be rockets somewhere.
There's infinite rocket ammo somewhere.
Yeah, I found them.
Ow, dead.
So many enemies.
Yep, this is serious Sam for you. This is when serious Sam gets good. Yeah. Know where you are.
I was killing one of the big minotaurs.
The minotaur. Metal rockets. Hey, look, it's one of those girls.
No, not one of those people, okay?
I think there's another one. Maybe. If I can't see you, you can't see me. What secret did you find?
Devastator shells.
Nice. No, you can't see me. Save my butt.
Yay.
Ooh, rockets. That's exactly what I wanted.
Oh, there's C4 here too. Good.
Dead.
Right, I'm pretty sure the rocket ship's gonna be coming soon.
Oh, here it comes.
Have C4. It doesn't like C4.
Oh, it's not the late game. Shoot the spawning area. Actually, maybe we can shoot the laser too. Blow it up! Ow. Actually, I wonder if I could do more damage with Devastator. Ow, died.
Ow, also died.
About to die again.
Don't
maybe.
Die again. Rocket.
Devastator worked way better, just to let you know.
Awesome. Well, then I'll shoot it if I have plenty of
you
bullets.
You friggin' jerk big guy.
Ow.
Oh, is it dead?
I have no idea. I think so.
Die! Die, warship! Oh, it's dead. We're gonna go down. Destroying ancient Egyptian artifacts.
Booyah, motherfucker! Tell me how my planet tastes.
It tastes like chicken and cheese.
No, it doesn't.
A helicopter for safety and for wings.
I figured these guys were a little rough for you, so I went ahead and cleared you an LZ.
This ain't Hellfire, but I do look pretty good in heels.
Save the fashion show. Just what? Get me the fuck out of here.
Yay! So what does the next mission bring us? I know what it brings us.
Scientists.
Scientology. You're close.
No, I said scientists.
Oh. We already had that mission. Can't have it again.
Who says?
I says. Sam says.
Well,
Simon says.
You're wrong. We can. And we...
One.
Will.
Christ, Wilson, I think I killed half the known universe back there.
Just be glad you're headed home. Team Charlie's just getting started. I never saw nothing like this shit before, man. I used to hate milk runs, but right now, I'm happy to just be taking you back to base.
Ain't no such thing as a milk run out here.
Whatever you say, man, this is nothing compared to...
Walkers!
Yeah, freaking walkers! And technopolyps and scrapjacks!
No! Walkers!
What the...
I'm an idiot. Should I dodge that? Nah. The end. That's the end of the game.
No.
Sam died. Ugh. You're looking over top of me, by the way. On my screen. You're like...
Woo-hoo. I was looking over top of you.
Hey, guess what kind of guns we have?
HQ, this is Stone. Wilson's chopper is down. Repeat, we are down. I need extraction. HQ, Quinn, come in. Van fucking tastic. I guess I won't be talking to them for a while.
But yeah, that's it for now. Interesting. We're now stranded in the middle of the desert with only a zappy zap and our bare hands. We don't have a sledgehammer anymore. But until next time, everyone, I'm NerTom.
I'm Lobie.
And we hope to see you all there for the next episode of Serious Sam 3 BFE. See you all there!